Hold still, dummy. I think it's about time I go back. I'm almost dying. I'm out of potions. Plus 7 defense. Sick. I'll press on slightly. Fire, fire, fire! Heard my buddy say he hates Moira. That's my main. He does not like her. That's funny. All right, let's Kane. There you are. You're blending into the ground. Alright, buy some potions. Oh, I need a repair. That's what I really need to do. He's still saying he hates Moira. That makes me laugh. Okay, who repairs then? Where's the blacksmith? Is it Ashira? Not this guy, right? Yeah, it's not this guy. You? It wouldn't be Ashira. She's the higher person. Yeah. Where's your guys' blacksmith, Natalia? Did you?
Greetings.
Nope. Blacksmith. Oh, dude, my neck is killing me. Ugh. I don't think I've been sitting right. Like, even moving that just sends a pain. It won't be him. He's the boatman. Who do I talk to? Did I just run by them and didn't notice it? Because they're always right next to the stash, I thought. Can't talk to you. That's Kane. Can't talk to you. What the heck, man? I don't know where you repair. I saw a name flash over here.
Goody, as I told you before, I placed an enchantment upon the dark side in order to keep the demons at bay. But lately, the enchantment seems to be weakening.
Oh.
If memory serves me correctly, there is a holy Skatsimi blade that could revitalize the enchantment. The blade is called the Gitbin. Find it.
The what? The Gipted?
Here will remain safe.
Here you are. I think I have too many charms. But I kind of don't want to get rid of them. Whoa. I'm dropping that armor now? Okay. Look for it in the Flayer jungle. The Gibdbin. Alright. That's what I've been running around this whole time for, I guess. Come on, Vanji. Let's go get us the Gibdon. Death. Thank you, well, for keeping getting filled up. Makes us a happy bear. Money, but that's about it. No fire. I'm getting way too close to dying. Dude, I just got a really weird craving for Dippin' Dots. I haven't had those since like 13. How did Dippin' Dots all of a sudden get in my brain? That was weird. My brain must have done some sort of goofy association there. Thing just hits so freaking hard, man. And I'm a big old bear that's supposed to have a lot of life and defense. No. I'm done. Oh my god. I can't believe I didn't die. By all accounts, I should have died right there. Well, this suddenly took a turn for the tedious.
Yes?
Yes. Here to buy all your healing potions. I'm good on town portals. Aha. Finally combined something. No TV, no turning off. No, I see. And there goes one of my first roll of health potions. Is there a cleave attack that I have that I just don't know? Because my goodness. Thanks for the antidote potion. Totally what I need. I'm still in the Flayer's jungle. Jeez, this area is massive. Reminds me of the birds from Diablo 3. Well, this game is probably where Diablo 3 got the inspiration. Duh. Flayer dungeon. Thank goodness. Please let there be a good point. Why is there so many of you? I thought you died! Jeez. Again, all my healing potions are gone. Ugh. This is just tedious. Well, I didn't have to go up and around, but my side of my brain says, yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Too bad there's no quick point here. Be awesome. +2 to life. Nope, not awesome. Jeez, I'm going back to town to sell stuff, or to get healing potions as much as I used to. Just go back to town to sell garbage. There. Slightly, a little bit of buffer room there. Terrifying beings lay in wait. These stuff scuttle and cross the floor. Oh. Yay, drain mana people. Oh, more of these guys. Fun. Chasing these guys is annoying as a melee character. Sweet. Oh, nice. Crackling fires. I need the heebie-jeebies. What the heck? Ugh. A fetus was chasing me. That was gross. Stop setting off the traps, dude. Gargoyles. Hydras. Ooh, traps. Look at the creepy little fetuses coming after me. Fire. I think this lightning guy is doing Jack Diddley. Jack Diddley squat. Nice. Yeah. Dodge that trap. It's about time to do this. Can't hit anything again. This sucks. Sound that background noise. Did they use it in that scream? What? That's from Diablo 1.